Well, thanks a lot, Bob. An absolutely incredible ending to that game. I mean, Gary, just take me through the emotions of Chapman struggling out there and then you guys ending the game on a walk-off triple play.
Increíble, ¿verdad? Como se termina ese juego. Chapman no le está yendo bien en esa entrada y termina el juego con otro triple play.
Bueno, algo muy emocionante. No sé cómo explicar eso, me siento muy emocionante. Yo sé que Chapman iba a salir de esa, yo confío en Chapman, tremendo cerrador y siempre confío en él.
I mean, it's so exciting, you know. Like you said, you know, it's one of those plays, you know, to get out of it. We did what we could there to get out of that inning. But I never doubted Chapman, you know. I've seen it before. I know what kind of closer he is. I trust him completely. Just very exciting to end a game like that, you know.
You continued your hot hitting today, the big two-run double in the sixth inning, which was the difference. How confident are you right now stepping up in those spots?
Sigue bateando muy bien. Un doble impulsador de dos carreras que hizo la diferencia en este partido de hoy. ¿Qué también te sientes bateando ahora mismo?
Bueno, ahora mismo me siento bien, estoy viendo la bola bien, estoy tratando de hacer swing a los picheos míos en la zona y tratar de que cuando me lo tiren, ponerle un buen swing.
Yeah, I'm feeling really good right now, you know, I'm seeing the ball well. I'm trying to stay within my zone and swing out the pitches that I can handle and that I can drive.
Well, Gary, congratulations on a big win, a big hit, and a fantastic finish.
Thank you.
Back to you guys.